Derek Noakes is 38 years old. He has lived in this house in Carlisle Street all his life.
This is where I live. It's my house. Well, look, where I live with my nan. She's not my nan, she's my mum.
Tomorrow is Derek's birthday. It may be his last with his mother, as he plans to get a place of his own and start a new career as an entertainer. This is Derek's story.
I want to be a stand-up comedian. Do you know stand-up comedy? On the telly. Do you know impressions? I want to do impressions on the telly. Do you know what? I've got one foot in the grave. I don't believe it. Derek's room. Keep out. Monkey. Come on, monkey. Do you know what is my favourite thing, including football? And Robbie Williams and Jesus. Animals. Likes all animals. And that's all God's creatures. Squid, that is. Lobster crab. I know what that is. You know when it says what is the strongest animal in a fight out of a lion and a tiger, like a scientist experiment to see which was fight. I did it. I haven't got a lion and tiger. I did an experiment, but with ants that I found in the garden. And I put a red ant and a black ant in a jar overnight to see which one would die. They both died. You meant to put air holes in.
Derek, what's that?
Rabbits. Poppy's house. Poppy's hutch.
Who is Poppy?
My rabbit. She lived there before she died. Mum said, well, you better bury her in the garden now, Derek. And then after, and that night, I was sitting there. Like, she was going, are you sad about Poppy, Derek? I went, yeah. She went, don't worry. He's up in heaven now with Jesus and Grandad Charlie. He wasn't. I hadn't buried him. I'd put him behind the couch. Grandad Charlie had a magic rabbit. He would put his magic hat on his lap, and I had to close my eyes and feel in the rabbit. It didn't have any fur or any ears, and it was always sick. It wasn't my real granddad, just a man who lived, whose house burnt down. Is it poo? Now I lay me down to sleep, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. If I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to take. Amen. And can I have a bike? Definitely. I need a bike this year. Definitely.
Aren't you going to open your present, Derek?
No, not yet, no.
Why not?
I know what it is.
And what do you think it is?
I know what it is. Sweatpants. Yeah. Every year, 22 pairs. Can I have some trousers, please?